Is Zoom down? Is Zoom experiencing an outage? Here are a few places that you can check if you are having problems connecting to Zoom. First, go to cloud service status. It's status.zoom.us. Nice and easy. Status.zoom.us. And this will tell you whether Zoom is having an outage. All systems operational, all good there. Second place to look is Zoom's Twitter feed, twitter.com/Zoom. They may update Zoom if they are experiencing an outage in a region or even worldwide. Third thing is try and join a test meeting. Very easy to do. Zoom.us/test and just click join. And then this will be just you connecting to Zoom doing this test meeting. You can see that I'm doing that right now. I can test my audio, test my speaker and microphone, or I can skip the test. And once you've finished, you're the only person in the meeting, you can just leave. Fourth thing to check is, have you joined the meeting? Join a meeting. Make sure that you are joining the right meeting. And perhaps you have not put in the right details for the meeting that you were in. So click on join a meeting and then pop in those meeting details, and including their meeting ID, or click on the link that they have sent you in the invitation and put in the passcode if you need to. Now the next thing to check is, are you running the latest version of Zoom? You can go to zoom.us download and you can download the latest client. When you connect through the web browser on Zoom, then the web client will download automatically when you join your first Zoom meeting. And if you are running the Zoom client, you can always update it to the latest version. Just go click on here, zoom.us, check for updates. And if it needs an update, it will allow you to install there. Only takes a minute. And of course, you can always check if your internet connection is okay. And you can always try to restart your computer if you need to. Always worth a shot.